That's something here. It might be a plane.
It just looks kind of weird. Robert Earl White. That's weird. I don't see any flashing on it. What the heck is this? Oh, it's fading out. You got your phone? What is this? Take the dog. That is weird. Whoa, it just went to nothing. What? Whoa. I didn't expect that. It just disappeared like that. I thought it was going to come right above us. What? There's another one. No way. This is Robert Earl White. Holy. The aliens are here. Southern New Jersey, Bridgeton, New Jersey. One just went out. Switch to my other camera right now. That was pretty interesting. And I got another one. I got another one right here. I just had some sort of flash of light above it. I don't know if everyone saw that. Look at this thing. This is a couple minutes afterwards. What am I seeing? Robert Earl White, Order of Light. Out here seeing some wonky stuff. And if this one just disappears, I'm going to be very suspicious.
this one's coming over. Coming a lot closer. I got some power lines coming up. I'm looking at it with my eyes and another one. It's a whole alien fleet here in southern New Jersey. Sunday night. I saw some flash right there. What? It keeps going. On the power line. Oh, there it goes. Where did it go? I saw it going. That's a plane. Oh my goodness. This is ridiculous. Well, this might have to be in the movie Extraterrestrial City by my good friend Anthony SM player Andy Gambino. It's gonna be awesome. I was hoping to get some new footage. This is really interesting. Every time I'm about to go inside, who knows? It may be government testing. Something like that. It may be us, maybe the US government up to something. Black projects, I don't know. It's just weird. They all fall apart and disappear. Huh. Let me see if I can get a different angle here.
If anybody wants to find out more, I have a website where all this information is at. For brevity, I'll wrap it up, but you can go to deciphering.tv. I've documented all of this stuff, and information is available.
Awesome. Thank you.